So before these guys are parachute riggers, though, we have to complete airborne school, which these guys train us to do this. So that's our first step.
Yeah.
It's a partnership.
Okay. So before you graduate, jump first.
Yes, sir.
So everybody right here, they have all of
it. Yes.
Wow.
So all of them get to wear it, but right now only the players, the ones that are inspecting the barriers, are wearing it.
Personnel inspection, also referred to as JMPI. A demonstrator, Sergeant First Class Height Rider, will show the basic JMPI process for a Hollywood jumper. It will be modified upon exiting the aircraft. He's inspecting to ensure that that item of equipment is properly assembled and there's nothing that's inside that will keep it from closing completely. They do it for both.
Once on the waistband, the actual inspection of the reserve parachute will begin. It's very important ensuring that the jumper will not fall out of the parachute harness.
Wait. And that has not been routed behind anything that will keep the universal stock line modified from fully extending. Once complete, we'll go over some of the equipment they use and some of the different parachutes they use as well.
Which one is released from the back?
So these two are both they hook into the airplane and pull the parachute out. And then this is your free.
If they are
this one is heavy.
Dorsal, does it open?
Huh?
Go for baby. If the dorsal, does it open? They open the
can I try this on?
Yeah. Let me. When you get in the airplane with this, you're ready to jump because it's
in order to get back.
driver that you'll see.
Come from the table down.
Well,
I hold it.
Zero,
bud. Yeah, you look good, sir.
But each individual person carries different types of gear, so it won't be as heavy as everyone's. So, but yes, women do jump, sir.
During the pack process, there are 8 inspection points that we refer to as rigor checks. At those inspection points, the parachute packer will stop what they are doing and call for the IP to come over to their location and inspect the work that they've done up until that point. So the final inspector. The final inspector is traditionally the squad leader of the IPs and the packers that they're working with that day. All of the NCOs within our organization have trained and proven themselves technically proficient to perform those duties.
So, hey, you didn't fix this book.
Left, parachute, buddy, fall. Bounce the lateral drift, apparatus.
One more. One, two, three.
He should be on.